cerebral peduncle. So it will emerge like this, okay? It will come forward like this. And where will it go? It lies in the cavernous sinus. So it will cross this interpeduncular fossa. It will not lie within the cistern. It will lie just below it like this, and it will go up to the cavernous sinus. So it enters the cavernous sinus. And in the cavernous sinus, where does it lie? It lies also in the lateral wall of the cavernous sinus. It lies in the lateral wall of the cavernous sinus. Below which nerve? Below the oculomotor nerve.